do I do?
Zdravo, Rockill here, welcome back to a video of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. What am I saying? I'm so dumb. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Most Wanted 2. I would put a 2. 2. 2. Yeah, you can see blue and blue, but let's hope you did. But I changed the audio a little bit. I changed it through my headset. And yeah, I was testing it out and it sounded fine to me. So, where did we left off? We did all the rocks and stuff. We did all the food stuff. Fastcade. Oh, we were at Fastcade. That's right. We unlocked this bony ball. I'm gonna go bowling. Nice. Faster blast. If it was like last, I wanna do fast. Fun with laser zap. Target in the Laser Blast Shooting Gallery. Okay. This is gonna be the similar as last time tutorial. Please show me what you got. I'm actually excited. Why is there a Dreadbear? That's Dreadbear, yes. Let's see the first one. Use the Phaser Blast to shoot light sensor targets. Hit your targets and don't let your score fall too far. Oh god. Okay, let's go. Everything should be fine, yes? Yes, my hands are goddamn cold, but what can you do? Life just sucks.
Step right up! Test your skills!
Oh, it's this type of thing. It's not like Phaser Blast that will move around.
High-tech lasers?
You like
what?
Never
dream of shooting real life sci-fi laser? If you come to the right place, Phaser Blast has got it all!
Got it,
dude. Shoot the target, take a chance! Looks like we have ourselves. 3, 2, go!
So, okay. So it's gonna zap around? Oh god, that was very small. How does this work in real life? You have things on string? Damn, I'm so good at my job. Missed one. Oh yeah, that's a miss. There's just one. Why would I go for one when I can go to 50? Damn it! You're so fast! Sneaky little bugger, aren't you? Got him. God damn it, I cannot hit all of that. Aren't these robots from the other game? But that was 100. Why did it kill a rock? What's wrong with me? What the fuck? Huh?
That there is a firehead!
There's a fire hazard, what? Okay, I figure out how that
it's
is.
Fun for the whole family!
Yeah.
Now, you look like you got kids. Win a prize for the little one! Huh? Next time, bring the whole family for a once-in-a-lifetime hunting. Get a boy, bury him!
Grab you? I can. Was that it? Really? Damn. That was fun overall, but... There's one mech. Was that always there? Am I just seeing things now? Ha, what do I get? A Phaser Blaster? Can I use it everywhere? That's probably gonna be a tool. Where do I use it? Where do I get it? Because I know there's a... I still don't know where the posters are. Phaser Blaster! Wake up, fucker! TVs, maybe? Balloons? No. cupcake in the ice. Let's eat. I guess when I get food there. Huh. Has power. Does that mean that I can... Wrong button. No. Also wrong button. How? How did I move last time? And also my teleport back doesn't work most of the time. Okay, now I cannot zip around. I have play space mover. Two reasons. I kinda wanna. How do I move again? Aha, forward. That's fast. I thought because it has a lightning, it's gonna power it up or something, the battery or something like that. But I guess I was wrong. Okay, let's continue. Buzzer thing. I can do fast buzzer too, or bowling. Oh, like a VIP in Bonnie's private lane fun. Huh. Are we gonna see Bonnie for the first time, not broken? What with the creepy music, man? Bowl to get a high score. Watch out for random challenges. Use the flashlight to keep Moon away. Are you kidding me? I need to bowl, get missions, and flash him away. Oh my god, that's terrible. Look at forwards. I'm bad bowling. I'm bad at bowling, especially when you put me on a thingy. I'm super bad, especially in VR. In real life, I can do it easily. I have more motion, but with this, sometimes it doesn't let go because I have index. Bonus point! They cheat the game and knocked out more than I should have. I have it. What would I wouldn't hit it. Where is the guy? I'm terrible. Ooh-wee. Heard noises. Ball? Where's the moon guy? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm so bad at my job. What happened with the ball? Are you coming closer? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. My ball disappeared out of my hand. Are you kidding me? Yeah! I'm so good at my job. Get over here. I'm terrible. Don't look at me like that. I need a ball. Thank you. The oh, doors! He's coming through the doors! Okay, now I see. Where else is he gonna come from? Maybe the vent? They do good? They're pretty good! I missed. Where? I'm so confused. He must come from those vents. Not from behind, yes? Probably behind that couch, I don't know. What the fuck? That's why those doors are there for? Strike! I don't strike. I'm so paranoid. Okay, you need to go first. Damn it, I missed. Interesting. Strike. Is it gonna say strike? They say strike. Don't be boring. I didn't say strike. Bonus points. Go away. Oh, it's running towards me. Fuck off, strike! With bonus points. I'm giving another strike. I'll take another. I missed. I'm sorry, I'm bad. I'm not a professional player. Okay, last. Boom! What? That wasn't a strike? Boo! 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 I win total 78 points. I did terrible. I guess I won. Okay. Well, that was interesting. It was a little bit terrifying, but I thought it was gonna be more terrifying. I liked when it went towards me and stomping. Glam Bonnie, I guess I will never see Bonnie fixed. Cause, yeah. They could make it way more terrifying. Maybe there's a version 2. Maybe that's gonna be more terrifying. Or the glitched version, I would suppose those glitch files are. Just the game, a random game mode of that area. But I'm not doing any glitchy stuff. Good for you. I know, right? New task available. Check the computer, yes. So there is no bowling too. There's still a lot of other things, but let's move on to something different. Ticket, what? Ticket booth. I'm almost done for a ticket booth. Let's see. Enjoy a ride on the classic Fazer NTQ carousel. What? May require technical support. Okay. I'll do that, I guess. The carousel is broken. Fix it. Fix all the broken fuses, then replace any broken switches and turn on the power. Repair the I already forgot how to say it. Board, don't forget to solder. I don't know how to say either that word. In new wires without wires with the solder gun. Wow, I couldn't say any of those words. Again, sorry for my bad reading, it was kind of hard, my nose was full, and also, I'm not English, so don't bully me. What are you gonna give me next?
Attention! This carousel is out of service and will require repairs before we open tomorrow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding
me. That is the end of my instructions. If I had been programmed with the knowledge to fix it, it would have already been done.
So I'm gonna have to be wary, hopefully it's not...
A merry-go-round broke down.
I hear you. Okay, good. It's not like opposite like the last time. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So you see one of those? There you are. Okay, let's see, what is this?
Naughty, naughty.
There you are. Okay, you need the... What are you? There you are. It's only one of you, so I don't have to worry about that much. Okay. But he was above me. What are you? There you are. What the fuck is this? Where are you?
It's past your bedtime.
How does this work? I have no idea how this works, and he's
naughty, naughty.
I need to follow these things, yes? Kinda weird. How does this even work?
What makes you so special?
I'm cool, you know, I have no idea what to do this one. Oh. Am I just done? Did I fail? Oh, that's what I was supposed to use. I did not know. I thought I need to do other things. Sorry if I'm holding. I need to hold. What the heck? I did the thing, bro. It's gone. Did I fail? It popped out for no reason. I'm so confused. Oh, there's a new one. Okay, so you need a blue thingy and two yellow thingies. A flashlight. What are you, fucker? There you are.
It's past your bedtime.
Just like that. Are there multiple of you? What do we need to do? Just need to survive? I guess that's the thing. Just need to survive. Is everything on fire? And time until the rest set. Why is everything on fire? I did it? Oh my god, that was actually very terrifying. Not as much as I was hoping, but it was very terrifying. Jeez. Carousel toy, okay. Carousel or whatever it's called. I do not know. But damn, that was pretty good. That had some fear into it, because you'll have to check your backside constantly to not die. Will I ever get a new toy? Guess not. Ticket booth. Captain Fox's log ride again? I'm excited to do the log ride again. That was super fun last time on Help Wanted 1. Shoot targets to get a high score. Oh, that's it? Okay. Wait, I wanna look this direction. I'm in.
Welcome to Captain Fox's Cowboy Adventure.
We'll meet again.
Use them there hand cannons to shoot anything that moves. Aim to get a high score, or I'll give you the old cactus keelhaul. Have a rune-tune time. Yeehaw!
Keep your hands. I'll make it so you can more move with your thing, not the gun there, because it was very hard. Why am I so small?
You're liable to get wet.
I'm supposed to be a worker here.
Get out of there.
No, I want to shoot everything that I see. I saw a green light. Of course I'm going to shoot it.
Set sail for adventure.
I'm so good. And this looks nice.
Fire into the turn.
Will we fire? Is there gonna be a secret one? I didn't get that one.
Ahoy, cowpoke!
Ah, there's the him. So if I shoot him, but first I need to finish it. If I shoot him, he's gonna make it so I can go a different direction, yes? Okay. Good to know. That's how it works in the previous game. So I might do that next time. Maybe I can go again, we'll see. I guess I'll go through that door instead of left or straight. I suppose. What the fuck are you, goat man? I don't know what gives you more points, the red one or the... Nah, but this feels so weird because I'm so small. You see the edge, that's so cool. So if I shoot him, he would spin around, but I'm not gonna touch him because I believe I need to first finish once. And then I can do it. Why are there sheep here? It's so weird. What are all these characters? I don't know any of them. What the fuck?
There's gold in their hills.
And I didn't shoot the huggy. Kaboom. The fuck? Okay. Stream of the dam. Those are bad, it's hard to tell. I get more points if you shoot those guys. Uh-huh. Bonus round, I guess. And those other ones are hard to hit. That's the trick. Just know where they go and then just keep shooting. Oh, ha ha ha, me. I got the highest score possible in the previous game. Dreadbear DLC, I did play it. You can check it out on my YouTube channel that you're watching right now. I have a playlist of all the FNAF games that I played. You can just search that up. It's literally just the name of the playlist. What the airship? What, are they scared of me or something? Oh, look at me, I'm so good. Hello, Chica, I know you. Hello, Foxy. Oh, you sneaky little bugger. aren't you?
Reach for the sky!
For the spiny boys. Bounce attack! Did I get all the points? 3,600. To be honest, the first one was way easier, I believe. Even though it had a weird gun mechanic.
And but the real treasure was friendship all along.
Again? With the friendship bullshitness? What are these animals? I'm kind of confused. It's lacking music. And I'm music max.
Sure, let's see how you did.
Buccaneer. Okay. Okay, let's try again. And try to hit all the hoodies. I'm gonna get Foxy, Pirate Foxy. A gun. Already. I'll take it. That's retry. I wanna see if it does the thing. Finally. Oh, now I'm more high up. Okay, let's hit all the huggies. I didn't start my high score. Oh, my finger hurts. I'm pressing the trigger so much. I hit the huggy. I think I hit him way too late. I forgot about the huggy. But then it did count.
It'd be recommended that you stay on the approved route.
Oh, this is a different area. This is a different area. Oh, this is a glitch thingy. Bad boy, bad boy, die, die, die. Is that the Halloween skin for you? Am I gonna get attacked by actual animatronic now? And glitches? I need to close the shutters. Okay, if there's a monster, close the shutters, okay. Interesting, or I will die. Those buttons weren't there before. But I think I need to kill them all the time, because they're yellow. That's hard to see. Those are purple, those are high score ones. And that's really close. Bitch! Someone was following me. Bam! That's cool. Are there two different paths? Oh, I'm back. I just got teleported. Okay. Let's see what the next one brings to the table. Hello, my friend. How are you doing? Are you gonna comment on this again?
This here's a robbery. Make with the loot.
Bad boys. Hello, sheep. Am I gonna get them in any direction now? I should, right? That's how it usually works. Where will I go? Are you gonna teleport me again? Last time, yeah, I got teleported. I saw that.
We'd be not responsible for any maiming that might happen on this here path.
Don't worry, I'm cool. I know how to shoot my guns. Jesus Christ, that close? Oh God. That actually scared me. Let's try again. I'm gonna get there again. Hello there, buddy. Die, 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 die. It's a creeper. Sorry, that's a Minecraft song. They got it. I think the yellow point is giving points. Man. I'm so good at my goddamn job. Should spam more. I shouldn't aim. So I glitched the whole area? Okay, I should probably check how much points it actually gives me. It gives me any points, should the yellow squares. There you are. Okay, let's try this again. Come on, attack me.
This here's a robbery. Make with the loot.
Okay, 4K already. Way better than last time. Come on. Okay, now I can do it. I just gotta believe. Sorry, leechy head. What can I do? Okay. I can totally do this. I'll spam like hell.
We'd be not responsible for any maiming that might happen on this here path.
I cannot shoot that one. Finally, she shot so many times. Okay. Okay. Bitch, not today. Why does it have to be dark? I wanna see what I need to see. No! I think I'm gonna die now. Okay, I didn't die. Nothing behind me. Sorry, I have to close it faster for this time now. Goodbye, boy. Again? Goodbye, boy. Oh, this one as well. What? Did I die? What happened? Did I win? 6K, almost 7K. Why is that glitchy text? Okay, I think we're back. This is the normal. I'm gonna miss some of them. How much? 8K 250. Let's go. For that one. Okay. Huggy. Nice. Healthy, I mean. Okay, there is another one. Terrifying one. The turn will go just straight.
Overboard!
Okay, I'm terrified of dying now. Because I don't know what to expect. Okay, he hates the light. That's how that works. Damn it. Let's try to get the pain cake. I didn't know that's how that works. Let's give me more points. I'm not gonna be greedy. Okay, 5K, 500 more, come on. 500 more to get 10K. Come on, one more, give me one more. Let me hit 5 more. I'm sorry, I'm too afraid of dying. That was very, very close, not enough time. I guess I'm not gonna get to 10K, god dang it. Okay. 10K, let's go. Let's go 10K. Could probably get way, way, way more, but this is good enough. I'm still in the glitch area, so... Oh, you're gonna do one of these, I suppose. Okay, maybe not. Did I do it? Okay, we're back to the ending. My hands are so much in pain from pressing the button so much. Sheesh. Anything other, anything else? Or did I finish? I didn't see any parties. Friendship all along. Hopefully didn't miss anything. I got 11k, so I think that's good, yes. Last time was 3k, now it's 11k. Big difference. Voila, let me be Admiral. And come on, higher, higher, higher. Aw, man. English Admiral. Ah, well. Well, I believe that's the best I can do. I can probably do a little better, but I'm not gonna try again. You're gonna see that. Am I gonna get something else? Is it completely the same? I do get something else. Art and craft picture. Okay, so I'm gonna do more of that in streams when I finish the game here. So, follow me on Kick. I would really appreciate it. Link in the description. But,
something,
yeah.
Message
for you, in the skies above. I thought you had a message for me. In the skies above. Did this kill me? Guess not. I don't think there is windows. There's no. This is standing on something. I don't know what the. Okay. Interesting. Nothing changed. I have a pinball machine I can have fun with. Can I even pop the balloons with this? Boo. There must be something that I can do with these. Okay, let's go. Okay, we did the pirate thing. What's the time? I have no idea how long am I required. Let me just double check. Okay, we have still 15 minutes. Let's see. Ballora, dance, welcome to Ballora's part room and dance studio. Okay, let's do this one. Oh, we're almost through every single one of them except for the duels and stuff. Ballora is looking for you. Don't let her catch you. Get to the exit quickly. Okay. Fuck, I didn't change the screen. Fudge. Oh, is that again?
For your safety, please make your way to the exit. Please make your way to the exit in 5 minutes. 4, 3, 1 minute. You have to exit.
Is someone there?
No. How this works? Oh my god, that actually got me. Let me go back to the beginning. I need to see the tutorial again. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. So, the only thing I know is from the original game that you have to not move when she's moving. Let's see. Stay away from Ballora and the mares. I didn't even see those. Aw, oh, man. Okay, let's try this again.
For your safety, please make your way to the exit. Please make your way to the exit in 5 minutes. 4, 3, 1 minute to exit.
what to do. Okay, that's how that works.
Don't be shy.
Okay, now I know how baby Ballora's works. She. that's so fun.
For your safety, please make your way to the exit. Please make your way to the exit in 5 minutes. 4, 3, 1 minute to exit. But goddamn, that was terrifying. Sheesh. So it's a little easy because I'm a professional VR player. I have VR for quite a long time. I can speedrun anything. I climb the highest mountain in VR chat, if you know that meme. In VR chat, there's like a thing you get like the climbing gear and you just climb, and I climbed for 4 hours, if not more. That's how high it was. And I was speedrunning as well, so yeah, and also Rec Room, I also climbed the tallest thing there. Took me an hour, so I'm really good at doing fast movement, yeah. Okay, oof, that was terrifying. That's what you call terrifying. Damn. But yeah, you even saw my shaking. Sorry for not speaking in there. There, I was scared. Nothing? What is this? Break room? Oh, fudge. Oh no, the breaker room needs a manual reset. Okay, let's see what this is all about. Push the handles forwards to complete the crit circuits and change the gears. Okay, so it's like the elevator from the previous game. Use the megaphone on Funtime Freddy to keep him away. Bonbon, go get him. I love Funtime Freddy, he's so good with the voice, perfect. So yeah, megaphone for that, and then to fix that and change gears. Okay, this is gonna be also terrifying. I can feel it. There's the megaphone. Hello there. There's the levers. I need to fix ears.
Motion trigger breaker ring.
What do I do? I'm so confused. Okay, so what do I do? That was weird. I kept pressing it to keep him away, but then he was just next to me. Maybe because I felt so many levers. So I need to look at that and fix that as it comes. He's not moving. There's nothing broken. Uh-huh.
Motion trigger breaker room.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
Black one, I want birds.
You must be hearing things, silly.
Okay, I figured out. I need to not hold the thing. I need to do two of them at once most of the time. I just don't know how Funtime Freddy works at all. Damn, this is terrifying. Oh, so.
Motion trigger breaker ring.
This is terrifying. Shoo, go away. Shoo, go away. I'm terrified. That's why I'm not speaking. Go away, go away, go away. Go away. Farther back.
Calm down.
away, go away, go away, go away. Go away. Back to your stage. Goodbye. So, this is it. I'm done. Shaking so much. There you are. Go away. You must be hearing things.
Great job. This completes your tasks for the night.
Sorry about that. That was my dad. Wanted me to help him put the one. Oh, I got two? Double? Fast range, finally! I'm time for it. What the fuck? Damn, that was terrifying. Should I try the fast range? Or I shouldn't. I really want to though.
My crystals have a message for you. You are ready. Use the key to confront the darkness. The key is familiar to you.
It's a fast wrench. But how would it be familiar to me? Because I'm the player, not... Oh. That's where that went. But where is the poster, though? Security. Okay, so I got the fast wrench. So I can use that down there. Should I, though? Uh-huh. They're not so cool doing it in real life. And voila. There's a note. Insert Princess Quest 4? Oh my god, that's... I would totally play you, but that's for a different video, I would say. But sheesh. Clocking out already. Take off your mask. I don't know. Are you talking about my VR mask? Oh my god. Well, at least let me tell you the theory of mine. So, if you played Security Breach, second one, the ruined one, you're supposed to turn off these security nodes, and there was still one security node. There's still one security node. I do have a full mask on, what the? What the fuck? Good thing I looked upwards and I put my hands up. Otherwise I wouldn't see. That's so cool! Well, I'm scared going there, to be honest. But, sheesh! That's so cool! So where was I? Oh yeah, you had to turn off security nodes to defeat someone. I forgot who. Oh yeah, to get rid of that mask guy. The holograms praying the bunny that was supposed to keep the mimic away. But there was still one security node when you were doing the roller coaster, when you saw how Monty got his role. And there was still one security node. Probably it was just there so you cannot pull off the mask while you're riding it. Probably. But just a interesting detail that I noticed when playing through. You can watch it. Again, I made videos about it, even streamed it when I did notice it. So yeah, interesting. Well, there's probably more coins around without the mask. That's where I use the coins. Let's get the story. Interesting. That's so interesting. So there's still that and some of these and some other stuff that I need to do. Hearing thing. Those were never activated. What did you do? That's the hole where you find the blob. Oh, there is a wall. You cannot see down there. Wait, guys, I have to. So... fly over it to see what's in here. Okay, there's nothing that I see. So cool. Well, I'm gonna leave everything else to next time. But yeah, hopefully you enjoy. We're finally going somewhere. But sheesh, that's so cool. So, hopefully you enjoy. I was kind of a little bit disappointed with the game a little bit because it's just missions and stuff. But now it's getting good. Even though I didn't do any of those, or yeah, we'll see what those are in a while. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoy and see you next video. Bye. I can't believe this. Something coming from the vents?